There were angry voices and faces outside New South Wales Parliament today as transport workers protested at what they say are unrealistic delivery times ahead of Christmas. Coles was the main target. Unions claim the company's deadlines for drivers will cost the lives of at least 20 people on the state's roads.